Have you ever seen a car that you wanted to drive, but you was just too young that you couldn't even try? Let me tell you a story of my situation about this car that I met from the US nation. The time that I met her was in the fourth grade. She ran like a dream and I thought my life was made. But then my mom showed me the buttons on the keys and I realized the doors open automatically. 6 years later, I turned 16 years young. The time to get my license had finally come. At first it felt weird, almost surreal, but it sure felt nice sitting right behind the wheel. I drove her to school, I thought she was cool, yet my friends told me that I looked like a fool. They laughed, snickered, made fun of me, but I tried not to take it too personally. They asked me, "Storm, why you driving that van?" I respond politely, "Because she is my friend." Yeah. This is what I want to say to you right now. You got what I need, but they say you're just a van. But they say you're just a van. Oh baby, you got what I need, but they say you're just a van. But they say you're just a van. Oh baby, you got what I need, but they say you're just a van. But they say you're just a van. Driving a minivan comes with them perks, synthetic material and the rest of the works. 3.6 liter under the hood. Dang, that sounds pretty good. There are compartments in the front, room in the back. There's even tons of space on the overhead rack. Space in the ceiling and underneath the seats. With all this room, no other car can compete. Look at the dash, there are so many controls. Crank up the stereo and you're ready to roll. AM, FM, cassettes and CDs. Controls at your fingertips, yes please. Oh that's right, I forgot to disclose how the insurance rates come super duper low. Easy to maintain, she's rugged and tough. She can survive a tsunami and a lot of other stuff. I hope that my message is coming in clear, but I ain't done yet, there's more for you to hear. Please stay with me, I'm sorry for the delay, but to be completely honest, I just gotta say, you got what I need, but they say you're just a van. But they say you're just a van. Oh baby, you got what I need. But they say you're just a van. But they say you're just a van. Oh baby, you got what I need. But they say you're just a van. But they say you're just a van. We've been through a lot over the years, including first, second, third, fourth, and fifth gear. We've been through some ups, we've been through some downs. We traveled through the country and all around town. Sure, it's true, I've been tempted at times to trade in for a vehicle that's newer than mine. But for a reason that I just do not know, I always drive the same white Dodge back home. Maybe it's fate or it's destiny that we decide to adopt her into our family. Someday too, I hope you'll do the same. And if you don't, you only have yourself to blame. This is more than just a Mr. Awesome competition. Trying to help you all make good decisions is my mission. I want to be funny and I want to be nice. But most importantly, I want to give you some advice. So please listen to the message that I send. If you ever get a car, get a minivan.